I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid. I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true. Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Well, if it isn't the Slayer of the Glenmoral Witches, how can I assist you, companion?
You own Proudspire Manor, huh? Beautiful house. At least from the outside.
Trouble?
I'm telling you.
Keep your guard up.
Ulfric's planning an attack on Whitehorn.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time. You mean Ulfric's so-called Stormcloak Rebellion? The Nord Kings. Oh, excuse me. Jarls. They can't seem to control their own people. So the Legion has stepped in to keep order. Sadly, the Empire's stretched a little thin these days. We've gotten very few reinforcements. We've been forced to recruit local, but rest assured, citizen, we'll put an end to this uprising. Things will get back to normal soon enough.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage his city.
General.
You speak with Legate Rikka. She will determine if you are Legion material. We need to stem the flow of silver to the Rebellion. Until we retake the Reach, the Stormcloaks will plunder its mines to fund further violence. Ulfric Stormcloak's head rolling away from his lifeless body. The Legion's always been here. Without us to keep order, the provinces would fall into barbarism and lawlessness. Especially Skyrim. Take, for example, Ulfric Stormcloak and his little rebellion. But rest assured, his days are numbered. I'm originally... On my honor, I swear undying loyalty. And unwavering allegiance to the officers of this great war. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor. Long live the Empire.
careful with that fire.
Yes?
Seen him so I'm
looking here.
Someone there?
Someone came. The cat, Rajir, ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't.
Now ain't this a surprise?
This is it. We found Gathric's tomb.
What are you on about? Let's just get the treasure here and go.
One more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gaithric's power, I require a blood sacrifice. Your blood should be good enough. This will go easier for us both if you don't bother fighting back.
Never should have come.
That's your best.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see. I've got another letter from Rallus, but this is the last thing I'm delivering for him. That place is just too much for me. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid. All right then. Captured dragon. I don't think I'll ever understand that one.
Don't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long?
Speak with Garmar. He'll size you up and see where we can best use your talents.
We're fighting because we're done bleeding for the Empire that won't bleed for us. Untold numbers of Nords died defending the Empire against the Dominion. Skyrim being sold to the Downloads so the Emperor could keep his throne. We're fighting because our only arms, once strong, wise men, have become fearful and blind to the people's suffering. We're fighting because Skyrim needs heroes, and there's no one else but us.
I killed Tolkien to prove our wretched condition. How is the High King supposed to be the defender of Skyrim if we can't even defend ourselves? And he accepted. There were many witnesses. No murder was committed. True, he didn't stand a chance against me. But that was precisely the point. He was a puppet king of the Empire, not a High King of Skyrim. His father before him, perhaps, but not Toric. He was too privileged and too foolish.
Pelgan, huh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. But first, tell me, why is a cat want to fight for Skyrim. You mistake me. I'm not saying no. Just wondering about your intentions. We're not looking for sellswords. The Stormcloaks need dedicated men and women who are devoted to the cause and willing to die for it. Fair enough. But are you willing to die for your home? Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with. All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you. That's what I like to hear. So long as you can back up those words with steel. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway. It's where men have tested their metal for ages. It's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. Only the ones I'm not sure about. This will prove your abilities, but more importantly, it will prove your commitment. We'll see about that, won't we? So we're ready to start this war in earnest, then?
Soon.
I still see.
Yeah!